In this video, we will talk about how to disable Windows Defender in Windows 11. Method 1. Turn off Defender and Firewall. On the left bottom corner, click on the icon tray. Double-click and open Windows Security. Now, click on Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll it down, open Manage Settings. Here, you have to turn off all the protection settings showing on. Once you will do that, click on Firewall and Network Protection. Here, you need to turn off all three network protections. Simply click on it and turn off Microsoft Defender Firewall. Click on Yes. Now again, click on Firewall and Network Protection and turn off the other two. Method 2, in Services. Right-click on bottom bar. Select Task Manager. Now click on Details. Here, you need to search for Security Health Services and Security Health Sys-Tray. Right-click on both of them one by one and select End Task. By doing so, Windows Defender will stop running in the background. So that's how you can disable Windows Defender in Windows 11. See you in the next video.